The nominees for performance by an actress in a supporting role are Shorey Agdashlu in House of Sand and Fog.
What did that man say of deporting?
He said nothing, Nadi.
Do not lie to me. I heard him. Who was that man? Tell to me, Behrani. Be man begu. What have you done?
It's none of your business what I have done or not done. Have you no faith in me, no respect?
Coward! Mama. Liar! You chassis liar! It is your fault we were forced to flee from Iran.
Patricia Clarkson, in Pieces of April.
We need to discuss how each of you... Oh, God.
It's okay, sweetie.
How each of you, in your own way, is going to handle discarding food without letting our hostess know.
Marcia Gay Harden, in Mystic River.
At 3 a.m, on Sunday, Dave came back to the apartment covered in someone else's blood.
What did he say happened?
That he was mugged, that he bashed the mug's head in the street, that he might have killed him.
Holly Hunter, in 13.
Have you had anything to eat today?
Mom, stop with the food thing!
You don't want me to cook for you anymore? Fine, then don't eat my food.
Fine, I hate your nasty store-brand food anyway!
Great! Then I can stop doing 12 haircuts a day trying to pay for all this! You think I want to be here?
Renée Zellweger, in Cold Mountain.
They call this war a cloud over the land, but they made the weather, and then they stand in the rain and say, it's raining!
Not cry one tear for my daddy. I stole it off a crocodile.
And the Oscar goes to Renée Zellweger in Cold Mountain.
This is Renée Zellweger's first Academy Award. She was nominated the last 2 years in the lead actress category for Bridget Jones's Diary and Chicago.
Overwhelmed. I am overwhelmed. Thank you. I would like to thank the Academy for inviting me here tonight alongside so many talented people. Holly, Patricia, Marcia, and Sheree. I am honored to be here with you. I'm standing here because of so many people, and I would like to thank them now, if I could. Charles Frazier, thank you for your masterpiece and the gift of Ruby. I have to thank the producers, cast, and crew of Cold Mountain. I'll never forget it, never, because of you, especially Jude and Nicole. Such a privilege to go to work every day with you. Such a privilege, my friends. Thank you. Anthony Minghella, you are brilliant, and I care so much for you. Thank you for all that you taught me, for making me be better, and for your friendship. My friends at Miramax for making this film, especially Harvey, and Meryl Poster, quite a gamble. Thank you for doing it. My fellows at CAA, Brant and Brian and Kevin and Jenny Rawlings, who take such good care of me. Actors Clearinghouse for the good start. Sim Bellison, Vincent D'Onofrio for teaching me how to work. Tom Cruise for showing me that very early on. Kindness and success are not mutually exclusive. And finally, most importantly in my life, my glorious family, my immigrant mom and dad, Thank you for never saying don't try. My brother, who I love so much, and his new wife, who clapped the loudest and laughed the loudest. I love you so much. Nancy Ryder, who's always there. And my beloved, John Carabino. Thank you for sharing this journey with me every day of it. Without you, there would be none of this. Thank you for dreaming so much bigger than I would ever dare to dream, and for making me believe. I love you. It's for you. Thank you.